not only the drivers, but the track as well. Pick up the pace a little bit, going around the back side, coming on to turn 3 and 4 for the acceleration on from 3 into 4. Brad Wickbinder has extracted himself. The Blue Car 25s are ready to rock and roll again. Jim Phillips and Chris Brinkley. Well, we didn't see anybody howdy and shaking down there, so I guess everything's okay. Bad boys have to go to the back. Okay, let's go racing. We can get a lap in without an incident.